Our top news this week. Zeiss have just announced the highly anticipated Otis 100mm 1.4 addition to their prestigious Otis lens family. The new Otis 100mm portrait lens offers superior image quality with incredible resolution, corner-to-corner sharpness, and zero color fringing or chromatic aberrations. When it comes to build quality and optical design, few come close to the level of sophistication here, and just as with the rest of the Otis family, the new 100mm lens is a manual focus lens and will be available in either the Canon EF or Nikon mount. Rode Microphones just released a second major firmware update to their Rodecaster Pro podcast production studio. The latest firmware update, 1.2.0, adds the frequently requested multi-track recording direct to a micro SD card, as well as makes some user-friendly improvements to the Rodecaster Pro app. Other new features, such as the pause function, give users the ability to pause recording at any given time by pressing and holding the record button for 2 seconds, as well as updated color coding to the record button to easily identify the status of the recording. Sigma is part of the new L-mount alliance alongside Leica and Panasonic, and as such, the company recently announced that they will be making 11 prime lenses from their esteemed Art series for the L-mount system as featured on the new Panasonic S1 full-frame mirrorless camera. Sigma also released new firmware updates improving the autofocus speed for various Sigma prime and zoom lenses with their MC21 lens adapter. For more details on the latest Sigma firmware updates, check out the link to our blog post below. That's it for this week. We'll be back next week with more news in 90 seconds.